don't like how slow he is to react right now.
John Cena with the offense.
And down go. Cena.
Oh, man. That looked bad for Cena, Michael.
John Cena.
Reversal, putting it all on the line.
Great offense by John Cena.
Cena channeling the emotion one more time. When it comes to Shawn Michaels, you can't speak on his iconic career and not mention the 1997 Survivor Series. The events leading up to that pay-per-view with Bret Hitman Hart, what transpired at the event itself, and then what took place afterwards were, to this day, unbelievable.
Michaels is pulling out every stop to win this matchup. Heads up!
What a huge move!
Oh, man, is he fired up?
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
How much more? How much? No!
Decision.
And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels. Well, there's all kind of things underneath. Chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? Michaels goes down hard.
You know, this is an absolute assault on HBK.
Oh, look at this.
Another vicious shot with that foreign object. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And that shot was dialed in.
Michaels wants the submission.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
Oh, man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hold now before his opponent could counter it. These no DQ matches are so dangerous. Whoa, and that was a big shot that just dropped Cena. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Shawn Michaels hits the jackpot with a huge move.
Will it be? Two. There's a point.
When it comes to Shawn Michaels, you can't speak on his iconic career and not mention the 1997 Survivor Series. The events leading up to that pay-per-view with Bret Hitman Hart, what transpired at the event itself, and then what took place afterwards were, to this day, unbelievable. Things are about to get ugly.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
John Cena in firm control now.
What a maneuver!
This match has taken so much out of this guy.
He may get the three count right here.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
And this has got to be it.
Oh, and the reversal by John Cena. That landed like a ton of bricks. Oh, a serious. knockout blow.
Sweet chin music out of nowhere.
Can he score the pin? Two. There's a point.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
John Cena being pressed hard.
John Cena with the offense.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
What a move.
Oh, look at that. John Cena is now bleeding.
And we're going back between the ropes.
Great offense by John Cena. John Cena with the offense. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Six.
Back into the ring now.
Here is John Cena wreaking havoc.
Not this.
That's it. He's done.
Ow! He got him!
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound.
There's the cover. Can he do it? And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Yep, there's
this could do it. Two.
John's going to the top. Great offense by John Cena.
Oh, a horrible mistake there.
He's looking at it.
Look at this.
Oh, geez. And here we see it from this angle.
That one put him in the lead.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. Nice move.
Oh, after that. You're not seeing stars, you're looking at constellations.
Shawn Michaels did it.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here is your winner,
the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.